if it's the defense that can get him going here as Garland backs up. Again, the Cavs are really late in the shot clock. Garland works in toward Oladipo. Took a bump, got him in the air, however, and knocks it down.